All right, 2024 Museum Baseball, six box half case number one. Good luck. Just make sure I took it out of the store. I did. We got to get at least four museums in tonight. I remember when these used to smell like freaking stink bugs. Guess you'd only know that if you ever ripped it, but. All right, we'll go 1, 2, 3 left, 4, 5, 6 right. Four, right side. These ones will be for number 2. Just go one at a time. Colin had to leave for about a half hour, so I'll be top loading this one. I don't even know what I'm gonna need, to be honest. Actually, just gonna take these all out. Mini Box Mania. USA wins again. Love it. Love museum. Copper, non-numbered. We got a canvas of Mike Trout to start.
Those are nice.
Andrew Abbott out of $2.99
for the Reds. Check something quick here.
Connor will be back to help me with all of them the rest of the night.
All right, now we're good. Harper Gold to $199. Mookie. Dominguez rookie. Auto of Zach Gallen to $50. Diamondbacks. I like the design. It's like simple. Kind of like an old school look. Every size top loader needed. Out of 99, Legends Ichiro. I like the big patch in there. Oh, yeah. Gonna be a good night. Gonna be a great night. Rookie auto, yeah, auto. Out of 99, Evan Carter, purple, Rangers. Sick. To 99, legend materials of Ichiro. Logan Webb, $299 Giants. Should have a frame or a booklet in the whole case, so. Copper is Merrill for the Padres. /99, Garrett Cole. Yankees. Evan Carter, we got a numbered canvas out of 50 of Robert, artist proof. What up, Zach? Artist proof of Lou Bob. That's really cool. Jordan Lawler to $299. D-backs. Take Museum 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Pretty quick breaks once I get it all figured out. Chipper Jones to /150 Braves for Mel, Cal, Clemente, Young Ho. That's pretty cool for the Giants. Those are nice cards. We got a quad Blue Jay to /25. Vlad Jr., Bo Bichette, George Springer, and Kevin Gausman. Oh, yeah. /99, Michael Harris, the second Braves. I like that, like magenta. That looks good. Copper of Ellie. Churio rookie. Paul Skeens. There's the first one. Corey, you're already up on the Pirates. Primary relic. Yeah, primary pieces. Correa to /99. Twins. First Paul Skeens card I've ever pulled, I think. These will all get top loaded then. Just rookies. Out of 35, Yaz and Logan Webb, Giants. I'm digging it. We just need to see some big hitters. Red out of 50 of Young Ho. Amp slept on the Giants. Mookie canvas. Brandon Donovan for the Cardinals. $2.99. Kirby Puckett out of 199 Twins. Real Muto to 49. Meaningful material for the Phillies. Gavin Williams to 99 Auto. Guardians. Two thick cards. Roger. Cal Raleigh out of 299. Mariners. And to 99, primary pieces of Vlad Jr. I like the design. Reminds you of, like we were talking about earlier, like a throwback type of product. Brooks Robinson, Orioles. That's really cool. What do they call this? PV? Let's see what that means. It's pretty cool for the O's. And out of 10, the Big Hurt. Frank Thomas, red. Oh, yeah, she is. There he is again. Yamamoto rookie. Skeens again. Corey doubled his money. Jim Rice at a $299. That's sick for the Red Sox. What up, Onia? Oh, shit, I forgot to text you back. Nolan Ryan to $199. Rangers. Giancarlo to $49. Yankees, boo. He only has base and numbered, but that's the second one we pulled. They're doing like 80 right now on bids. To all the museums tonight. Robin Yount, $199. Brewers. J-Rod. Griff. Pettit and Clemens to $49. That's sick. I thought about it. It's in New Jersey. Fanatics Fest. This one feels heavier. Frame? Nope. No frame. Ellie. Blue. Robert to 25. White Sox. That sure looks like a Red Sox patch to me. The MVP of the Yankees. Oh, Bo Jackson. Encarnacion Strand. Reds. Griffey artist proof out of 50. That's sick. Mike Yastrzemski, 6 of 15. Look at the patches in that. Look at the patches in that. It's a thing of beauty. We got one box left. No booklet or frame yet. Langford at a 49 bat relic of Wade Boggs. Bo Sox. Don Mattingly? Sick. Wow, this is a sick piece right here. Oh, J-Rod to 10. Base relic. Corey, Scooter's buying that from you right now. That's super cool. I got all the top loaders you need. I'll just finish this one. The only things that need top loaded are just these then. And this. Wow, that's fire. You'll need 55s, 100s, and 138s. But those go in 55s. Now they all go in 55s. Oh, that's the first thick one of those I've had. Then they're all going into 55s for me.
Canvas one.
Yeah, that's the same thing.
Okay.
Goes right in.
What do you need?
180.
Yeah.
That's sick. Here, like, they go into a 79, but they're like, it's like bulging out, so I'll just put them in 100. That is a nasty card, dude. Hey, look who it is. Holiday. Charlie Blackman to 20 with some sick patchwork. All right, last mini box of the break. No booklet or frame, so next half should go pretty quick. We got the light to rip next. Ernie Banks to 99 Cubs. Mauricio rookie auto for the Mets to 299. numbered proof cards are cool. Frank Thomas to 10. Autos. I feel like they just remind you of like an old school look. I like it. J-Rod to 10. Plate relic. You could actually see what game that's from. All right, that was tier one, number one. Or not tier one, museum.